New puzzle element introduction. Bridge cube. Place bridge cube in stationary position to create bridge to walk across. Badge has been added to your Entropy badge collection.
Entropy device is capable of rewinding the Earth up to 5 years in the past, undoing the effects of cataclysmic world-ending events. Highly detailed information is then sent back to select officials on Earth who can realign their chronology to a more desirable outcome. Thanks to our galaxy-wide patented entropy technology, the Entropy Centre has been instrumental in reversing more than 1,000 major disruptions to human civilization.
He's dedicated, though. I'll give him that.
Enter the Entropy Center, speedrun, to sight.
I can tell when you're lying, Astra, but thanks for the encouragement.
Praise automation has been reduced by 40%.
anything else?
Detecting multiple incoming red level 4 events. Potential time death detected.
Time death is when the health of the center is threatened, which could result in becoming non-operational and non-repairable. Then there would be no way to rewind time, and Earth would be lost forever.
How do we stop it?
We head as fast as we can to the power reactor. We can't enable the entropy device until that is repaired. We're getting close. In puzzle area 0701. Recommendation: leave puzzle area to find quicker route to the power reactor. We have been directed off course slightly.
Oh, breaking the rules? You're sure you're okay with that, Astra?
Yes, it is okay, given the circumstances.
Thank you.
actually be quite nice. If it wasn't for, you know, the end of the world.
Nearby rewindable objects.
Oh, hi, E. Nice to see you again.
Have you met before?
Yeah, we bumped into each other just after I woke up.
He seems friendly. I think he wants to help, and that we should stand back.
Oh, okay.
New route captain.
Thanks, E. To have fun here.
Entropy Museum.
This place has a museum?
Yes. Here, staff members can reflect upon the deep history of the center and its successful rewinds of the Earth.
Thank you.
We can just jump over. No one's here.
Okay, I will allow it. Just this once. But let's not tell anyone.
I don't think there's anyone left alive to tell, Astra.
Welcome to the Entropy Museum. Please browse at your own leisure. You are in the Cataclysm Hall. The Entropy Center was instrumental in saving the panda from extinction in 1998. In the year 2010, the Entropy Center was responsible for saving the tiger from extinction. In the year 2001, the Entropy Center successfully reduced global temperatures worldwide.
Fix this?
Maybe they couldn't.
Come on, let's go. Thank you.
detecting. Entropy worker bot in the vicinity.
Hey there.
Entropy bot looks lost and confused.
Well, that makes two of us.
Warning, vicinity has been raised. Automated systems are damaged.
Astra, why does he look angry?
Directive, stop petting angry Entropy Bot.
Tested their newfound entropy technology on a piece of the moon's crust. It transformed that piece of the moon into a breathtaking habitat for wildlife.
There, much better. Looking good, Astra.
Why, thank you. Introduction. Rivers. Place entropy cube in river for it to travel downstream. Note, do not place self in river unless intention is to drown.
Thank you.
sensing, well-being and spa area of the Entropy Centre. Please use this time to de-stress and relax for possible relationships. Through these windows, please, see the breathtaking and peaceful views of Earth.
Stare at you disapprovingly.
Okay, well that's not gonna... Okay. Appropriate footwear at all times. Got it.
Thank you. Rocks ahead. Note, I see a switch down there in the river. There must be a way to activate it.
Center. No, stop. I'm fine.
Your next class is Pilates every Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Thank you.
shortness of breath in puzzle operative. Would you like me to enroll you at the Entropy Health and Fitness Center?
No, no more enrolling me in anything.
You are now enrolled to the Entropy Health and Fitness Center.
No, stop, I'm fine.
Your next class is Pilates, every Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Of them. You need to pay more attention.
No problem. Object detection increased to 200%. Laser for extended periods of time, as it may cause a tickling sensation.
That doesn't sound too bad.
Caused by yourself disintegrating at an exponential rate.
Oh.
Puzzle 0802. There is one bridge cube and one laser cube and one door and one button and one laser input.
Astra?
Yes?
Very helpful, but please stop.
Object detection decreased to 150%.
Thank you.
disable those switches to remove lockdown.
Things were kind of cute and cuddly.
It seems the facility systems are in overdrive and falsely detecting you as a threat. I wouldn't take it personally.
I'm taking it very personally, actually. Earlier there was a red one. What's with the fresh paint job?
Those are Entropy stun bots. They are brought out in exceptional circumstances of severe civil unrest or security requirements. They've only been deployed once, when the Entropy debate club became rather disorderly.
Everyone here knew the world was ending and had one last party together. I'd have kept on trying to fix it, you know? Wouldn't you?
That's what makes you a great puzzle operative, Arya. You don't give up.
Thanks.
Let's hurry. We can't let that reactor become too unstable.
Thank you.
No.
Warning, several entropy bots approaching your position. Recommendation, run! Warning, you are surrounded.
Is everything trying to kill me?
Maybe they just want to give you a big hug.
I doubt that very much.
Thank you. element introduction. Talk you. Rewind talk you to restore its tall state. Note, time gates do not remove rewind from talk cubes.
How many more of these puzzle elements do you have?
Many.
music.
I detected decreased levels of motivation in Puzzle Operative. Did you know that classical music can make sunflowers produce more pollen?
I'm not a sunflower, Astra.
Apologies. I will change the genre.
Okay, I'm trying to concentrate, Astra. Maybe now isn't the right time?
Disabling music.
Ah, sweet relief.
Thank you.